Senator Kevin Cramer is introducing legislation requiring that states that mandate vaccine passports or cards showing proof of vaccination to also mandate voter identification. The proposed legislation comes after New York City Mayor Bill de Blasio on Tuesday announced that the city would be requiring visitors and city residents to show proof of vaccination status, including by using one of two apps to go to indoor restaurants, gyms, and entertainment venues, becoming the first U.S. city to do so. Cramer said, quote, "If states that take federal money for elections feel the need to make residents verify a piece of information as private as their vaccination status just to return to normalcy, then they should have no problem requiring people to prove that they are who they say they are when they go to vote," close quote. He added that the new bill would, quote, "ensure that those states are being consistent about their identification requirements and shine a light on those who hypocritically oppose voter ID laws but support vaccine passports." For Headlines with a Voice, in memory of Nancy Morgan Hart, this is Felicia Lockhart.